Hi guys, what's up? 欢迎收看 Amberly， 我是菜鸟主持人 Kim。 今天我们可能会做个新的系列，就是 Amberly 与达人有个约会。达人的意思呢就比较泛了，可能是职业教练，可能是业余的一些比较厉害的高手， But 主要呢就是跟他们聊一下咯，然后看看他们怎么打高尔夫球和他们的一些心得，可能做些小游戏，做一些采访。Maybe 他会可以给我一些 tips， 就是小提示啊之类的，让我 improve my game， 让我打得更好吧。我们今天呢，就是去接沙河的一个高尔夫球教练，他叫 Tory Blakemore， 在深圳南山这个棕榈泉高尔夫球学院，然后是一位来自澳大利亚的一个外国人。So 这一集的内容几乎应该都是英文吧。待会儿去接一下他，接完他之后我们去吃个饭，先聊一聊，然后我们会去练习场稍微打一打杆，测试一下和做些 practice。
OK， 我们到了，然后给他发个微信先。
Hi Tori, we are here. Where do you want me to pick you up? I just came in through the front gate, so I can pick you up where the bag drop-off area is. Do you want to do that?
发个微信给他，应该都差不多了。
Hey, what's up, bro?
Hey, what's up?
Good.
Yeah, give you a pound. Yeah, doing a little vlog, you know?
Sweet.
Doing a little
say hi. Hey,
man. All right.
Years later.
All right, back at the range now after, you know, well fed and well dined. do some practicing on the range. Just to talk to you guys about what I'm working on and what Tori's working on. Let me formally introduce Tory Blakemore. Tory is the senior PGA coach here over at Sand River, Shenzhen.And he's also the development pro for the junior academy here as well. So if you want to get your sons and daughters here, develop their game, come to Sand River, see Tory, or drop me a little IM, drop me a little message, get some discount or something. What would be your advice to any amateur golfers these days?
We have, you know, busy lifestyles these days.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's sometimes hard to go away, but it's, you know, I feel important.At least to get one lesson in per week, but also add a couple of practice sessions with that per week, just to keep the game fresh and keep it going.
I think so. I reckon there's different ratio for people should have different practices or different lessons. For example, if I'm just starting golf, I would like to have a coaching lesson maybe once a week or once every fortnight. But once you get to a certain level, you just maybe want.A coach or a good friend or very good player to look at your swing every now and then. What about yourself?
You get better, you become yourself, you teach yourself. So you don't need the necessities for as many lessons as you become better.
Yeah.
So you know, most pros maybe would be lucky to see their coach, you know, once a month, maybe once every 3 months.
Yeah. So well, I want to get that in as well. Tory used to play on tour as well. He has an official world golf ranking.I want to talk to you guys about, you know, technique and what I'm working on personally on my swing as well. So, all right, let's get into it, yeah? 让 Tory 看一下我的挥杆。我自己呢，最近在练的东西，主要还是只有几点而已。第一个点，我尽可能的把我的下巴抬高那么一点点，因为有时候我的下巴太低了，会引到我上杆不完整。第二呢，就是当我上杆的时候，我希望我的上杆或者引杆吧，外上一丢丢，上到顶点的时候，我以前会有点 cross the line， 就有点我的杆头会瞄右边一点点。但是所以呢，我尽可能上杆之后外上一点点，上到顶点，我的左手会有一个这个 bow 的 action， 这夸张一点点，但是我尽可能想象是这样子，然后下杆。第一个动作不是立刻发力，而是令到把一些力量放松，
然后到内侧的时候再好好的送干， nice and tall finish. So that's what I'm working on.
Okay, so let's hit one more shot here.From this position.
Yep.
And then let's see if we can change things around.
Yep.
Look from a different angle. Okay, so we're back here at a different angle now.
Yeah.
We're going to look at down the line.
Yeah.
And obviously we had a look before from face on. These two angles are very important to all golfers, especially coaches when we're coaching you.
Yeah.
To make sure that, you know, we're seeing the student from different angle.Make sure you're hitting the right lines, and of course, most importantly, making the right style of path to the ball.
Yeah.
All right, this is a main importance for us as coaches to look upon you. Direction wise, good. Okay, so let's see, hit one more here down the line.
Yeah.
We're going to keep on continue to look at this position at the top, see if you're hitting it correctly or not.
All right,
so let's hit one here and then we're going to have a look and see what's going on.
Cool, awesome.
Okay, so.
All right.
That swing there, we saw the ball flight here, we saw it turn right to left through
right
there,
to left,
a little bit more than we needed.
Yeah.
So we've got to link that back, I would say at the top there we got a little bit.
Oh, we are. Okay. So still getting across the line.
It's the last piece of the puzzle there at the top. So we've got to try and work on here how well we can get from the top position, how we can actually help this wrist work down correctly.
Yeah.
If we get up to here and we see this. Yep. Late action, which we know you can from time to time. All right, let's see if we can actually make some swings with the next one. Let's get up to the top.
Yeah.
Maybe let's see if we can pause for a second, you know, a little bit Matsuyama
style. Yeah, okay. All right, so swing and pause at the top.
Yeah, that's what we're going to try and do here.
各位观众们，不好意思，因为刚刚拍到一半，我们的摄像机没电了，所以如果你觉得我们的视频的质量突然之间变差或者变好了，这是因为我们的 camera 没有电，所以现在换了一下，不好意思。All right, let's go back.
Okay, so we're to continue on from the last piece we're doing there.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can work on a little bit of drill here. Get to the top.
Yeah.
See if we can hold that position there.
Okay.
All right.
Somewhere here.
So that's great there.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to go there. Keep going back now.All right, so this is where we want the wrist position to be.
Yeah.
All right, from here now, let's see if we can start. Hold that position there. See if we can start to turn now the hips and bring this down. Okay, good. All right, so you're trying to get that correct sequence.
That's a bit crazy, but yeah. Right,
finishing position. Okay, back to the top again. Now, here's a good little tip here, I think, as well, which is interesting, and a lot of the golfers can do this, is even if you were to place a little tee, okay, up into the glove.
It's not a nice feeling, no.
It's not a nice feeling, but I guarantee you, if you do cup this left wrist here,
it's even worse. There, okay? A little bit worse.
So you're going to try and hold that tee to the top. Let's see if we can get to the top again. All right, there you go, nice. Okay, now turn the body. Good, and get that coming down. Now, remember, you can hit balls with that in there.
Oh, can I?
Okay, so let's try and hit like a little...
Punchy, man.
All right, see if you can do it.
I'm going to hold it a little bit shorter to get a little bit more control.
All right, let's see if you can feel that tee. Hold your wrist there through. Good. Okay, nice. So that'd be something that you really want to try and work on in your practice sessions to see if you can get that wrist position a little bit better.
That's very good.
It's something very simple, but can be very effective.
一毛钱 like a one penny drill. 一毛钱就可以学到的很好的训练。All right, let's try that one more. So combine that with what? Maybe stopping at the top?
Well, exactly. You can do it in different sections if you want. If you want to get to the top there and work on holding, but you don't feel that you're holding that position, the tee can help you out a little bit more. There you go. Nice. And that looks like a good position at the top.
Yeah. All right.
We know earlier today, start of the lesson, there was a little bit of something going on, and we're trying to make some progress. We're trying to end the practice session with you walking away feeling a little bit more confident in holding that position.
Yeah, maybe with a drill as well. Good drill, this.
Okay.
Good equipment.
So down the grip a little bit.
All right, here we go.
Turn. Nice, beautiful swing.
Well, that was great. That was a great strike, man.
Great swing.
Thank you. So, to conclude, I suppose, how do you usually finish a lesson? I mean, if this was a lesson, how would you finish?
Sure, I mean, number one points, confidence, walking away.
Yeah.
You know, walking away knowing what you're actually doing.
Do you usually give your students some drill or some little tips or some equipment to work
course.
With?
I mean, I like to see all my students work with their lower kind of clubs, your 8-irons, 9-irons, pitching wedges, and your gap wedges.
You're more confident to change, I suppose.
Well, of course, but also with a shorter club, you have more control, and you're able to work with that club. Don't try and make changes with
the driver,
3-irons and things like this. It's never going to happen for you.
Yeah.
Make the progress, make the swing changes with the kind of higher lofted clubs, you know, those lower irons, the nines, the wedges, and your gap wedges, and you'll see a lot more progress quicker.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much.
Well done.
好吧，这期的视频就到这里了。如果你有什么问题，可以在下方评论区留言，我一定会亲自回复你哦。如果你喜欢我的视频，别忘记了点击订阅和转发。All right, guys, that's a wrap.